There is a new development in the Pune Porsche crash case. The Pune police investigating this case have seized a Mercedes car owned by the family of the minor accused. Now, this Mercedes was used allegedly to abduct the driver who was being lured to take the blame for the accident that killed two engineers on May 19. The driver, Gangadhar Hekrup, who hails from Gulbarg in Karnataka and lives in Kesnand in the city, has registered an FIR with the police alleging that when he was returning home from the Yerwada police station where he had faced inquiries about the Pune Porsche crash, the minor's grandfather allegedly forced him to sit in the car. The grandfather then allegedly took him to the bungalow where he and the minor's father reportedly snatched his mobile phone and confined him. The grandfather and father then allegedly asked the driver to take the blame for the Porsche crash. The Pune police told the court they have seized the Dolomite brown color Mercedes Benz E-Class with an approximate price of 40 lakh rupees used for the abduction of the driver. The two accused are not forthcoming in sharing information about the crime, hence it's important that they are taken in police custody and probed in detail about the crime. Police submitted this statement in the court. The police also said that a preliminary analysis of the CCTV footage seized from the accused's house shows that it had been tampered with. The statement further said, "We need to interrogate the accused about the tampering and find out if anyone else is involved in the tampering of the evidence." The minor's grandfather has refuted the abduction allegation and told the court he was in Delhi at the time of the accident and came to Pune by flight after learning about the crash. The father and grandfather were produced before a Pune court by the investigating officer seeking a week-long police custody to probe the alleged abduction and forceful confinement of the driver employed by the family, and they have been sent to police remand till May 31st. The minor is accused of driving a Porsche car at high speed in an inebriated state and killing two software engineers in Pune.
मैं पहले दिन से पुलिस कमिश्नर पुणे इनके संपर्क में था. मैंने पहले दिन से कहा है आरोपी जो भी कितना ही बड़ा हो उसको कोई भेदभाव नहीं होना चाहिए. गरीब हो या अमीर हो, कानून के दायरे में सब एक समान होते हैं और किसी को भी बख्शा नहीं जाएगा. कठोर कार्रवाई, कड़ी कार्रवाई करने की सूचना मैंने दी है. जो दो जो बच्चों की डेथ हुई है वो भी किसी के तो बच्चे हैं, तो इसके लिए जितने भी लोग इसमें दोषी हैं उनको कड़ी कार्रवाई की जाएगी, उनका बैकग्राउंड भी चेक किया जाएगा. और मैंने तो पुलिस कमिश्नर को कहा है इसमें डॉक्टर हो या कोई भी हो उसको बख्शा नहीं जाएगा, उसको छोड़ेंगे नहीं. उनको कानून के सलाखों के पीछे डाल दिया है, उनको कड़ी से कड़ी कार्रवाई करने की सूचना मैंने खुद दी हुई. जो भी इसमें शामिल है, जो भी शामिल होगा, जिसका भी इसमें दोष होगा, जिसका भी कॉन्टैक्ट होगा, उसके ऊपर भी कार्रवाई होगी.